I knew from a very young age that I wanted to be a singer. But with my dad's military background, he wanted all of us to have a plan.
In his mind, our plan needed to include the military.
And I listened.
Yeah.
We all joined the military, and every time we sat down for dinner. So, LaPortia, the military, have you thought about it anymore? No, I don't want to do that, Dad.
There were plenty of times I could have sworn that I was born in the wrong family. But I had an algebra teacher named Angela Johnson. She told me not to try to fit in. She said, as soon as I can accept that about myself, I can start evolving. I haven't seen Angela in a while, and I wish so badly that she was here to see this.
I told you I was gonna get you back.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh. No!
Can I have a hug? Can I have a hug? Can I have a hug? How are you?
Oh my
God. How you doing? When I met LaPortia, I knew that I would have the honor of teaching someone special.
You are so important, and I wanted you here so bad.
Just being able to watch her fulfill a dream that I know she's had forever, it just makes my heart smile.
Now seeing LaPortia on the American Idol stage, this is one time I can honestly say I am glad to be wrong. I am so very proud of LaPortia.
Them. Totally. You think you're cooler? You know what I mean? You're like,
yes.
You do that. And that's that inspiration thing. Aspiration thing that not everybody has. And you have it. And that was a great performance. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I agree, LaPortia.
And she was singing to you.
It's true. And, you know, if you can make sense out of those lyrics,
right.
I actually, like,
I
knew what
lyrics.
You were singing about. And I never understood what the hell those lyrics meant. You are absolutely incredible. You've been incredible since the first day we saw you, a senior. And you've never...
Thank you so much.
I also want to say blessings to the spirit of the late, great Sir George Martin today, too.